this is the Browning 1919 machine gun, World War II, been seen in many, many movies. This is a Mr. Minigun model that we've taken, dry brushed, multi-coated, lots of movable parts. You can actually open the top to load. This is a non-functioning model. We've hung deactivated rounds on it. Great piece, shows a bolt for cocking, no real moving parts besides the trigger and the cap.